Meniscus tear symptoms usually include swelling of the knee. If an MRI confirms a meniscus tear, we would go in arthroscopically with two small poke holes. And for a pattern meniscus tear like this, we would trim it arthroscopically.